she began to come up. And all Mr. Snack chance, because she would have heard and said, imagine being locked up and you don't know what the conversation is concerning your future, concerning your life, concerning your freedom. But you hear, so she came back. And at this time, he was there. Because when we don't hear from God, like we think we ought to hear from God, we begin to step out of the mindset and we forget about what God has promised you before the get-go. Because I'm going to tell you, when you were born through, that's when God made a promise to you.
Thank you. Miss David have to do with Mr. Sanchez? Well, let's ask Paul. Because I'm going to put them together and I'm going to sit down. Romans 7, 18. And I don't usually do this many scriptures, but you need to listen through 25. Because some of you are here because you made mistakes. We all are here because we initially made mistakes. But some of you and I and all of us included, sometimes when we miss the mark, we get down on ourselves.